My name is Eric Lynxwiler. I'm a park historian here at Knott's Berry Farm. And I have to say that one of the biggest misconceptions about Knott's Berry Farm is that Walter Knott wound up buying an entire ghost town and moving it to Knott's Berry Farm. And it's just not true. Walter Knott wound up buying a few historic buildings and moving them to Ghost Town here in Buena Park. But really, he bought a lot of pieces of historic buildings and recreated historic buildings and brought them here to Knott's Berry Farm in Buena Park. So when you do come to Knott's Berry Farm, please make sure to appreciate all of those fantastic, vintage-looking buildings and a few of those beautiful historic structures when you're here.